Now we are going to see right-sided chewing by a normal subject chewing gum.